just come home.
So for going vokzal, I need to take like metro. It will directly drop me off vokzal. After vokzal, I will take the train. So I took the. You can find the pulpula, it's called pulpula in Armenian. You can find everywhere, every corner of the street, you can find this pulpula for drinking water. It's actually pure water. So I need to go inside. I'm gonna buy a ticket. It will cost like 1000 dirham. And this is the statue. Yes, get them. Yerku had ponchik, yerku had peyraj.
So?
Ha, ничего са.
Это мясо.
Мясо, там есть мясо внутри?
Да, есть мясо.
Нет, я не хочу мяса, просто картошка. Спасибо. Не горячий? Ну, я не могу кушать мясо. Ну, спасибо. Да, знаю. Там есть, да, да, да. А, вот это? И что это? Это сок, да?
Сок, да.
Какой вот это?
Это это абрикос?
Абрикос?
Да.
Хорошо, дай мне.
И киви, апельсин.
Окей, давай, дай один.
Тропик, окей. Так называется.
Хорошо, нету проблем.
А, разный.
Ha, so it all this costs maybe 150, 300, include everything. Like, so it's a meeting hall. I'm charging my cell phone here. As you can see, this is a train going for Gyumri. Look like so old train. From inside I will show you now.
If she ran away, if she ran away, come back home. Just come home. Just come. That's my love. She hides away like a ghost. Ooh, does she know that we bleed the same? My love, I am searching high, I'm searching low in the night. Ooh, does she know that we bleed the same? You're
finally made it to the Gyumri. So now I have only three options: either sleep on the road, either go to the hostel, or do the couch surfing. And I'm gonna try couch surfing, but I will see what's gonna happen. Anyway, that's a small city, so I don't expect a lot of things from Gyumri. Anyway, let's see what's happened. Made it to the Gyumri. Beautiful place. Man, I have no idea. So let's get to the good Gyumri vibe. And past all the nonsense. So let's start to do the rain thing. Right now I'm in the park. Couch surfing is not working here in Gyumri, so I have only two options: either go to the hostel, go to the sauna. Seems like Gyumri is more beautiful than Yerevan, to be honest. Really, I'm impressed from Gyumri. You know why I'm impressed? Because they have better road to skate, you know? To be honest, Gyumri is looking way better than Yerevan. No joke. Really. Feel the vibe, I'm not joking. Beautiful church here. I'm gonna check it out in the morning. Right now I'm looking for a vest. Should I stay? I don't know.